That's the one. Blue is definitely your color.
I don't know if I'm ready for this. It's my first date since the divorce.
I know, it's so exciting. Plus, your date is super hot too.
Well, let's hope he actually looks like his pictures. But then again, when men are really hot, women tend to make excuses for their bad behavior. But there are some signs you just can't ignore.
OMG, you mean like a red flag?
Yeah, exactly. When he takes you to dinner and accidentally forgets his wallet. Red flag.
I know, right? Like when he takes you hunting and accidentally starts shooting arrows at you. Red flag.
That's more like capture the flag. No, I'm talking about when he says he has no kids, but you see a car seat in his minivan. That's a red flag.
Yeah, no, tell me about it. He says he doesn't have kids, but he's always hanging out by the park in his not-so-minivan. Red flag.
Okay, your examples are more like deal breakers. No, I'm talking about subtle contradictions, like when a guy tells you he owns his own company, but then you find a check from unemployment. That kind of red flag.
Yeah, no, I get it. Like when he says he owns property with a view of the water and then takes you back to his stack of cardboard boxes overlooking Echo Park Lake. Can I get a red flag?
That never happened.
Okay, fine. It may have been a proper tent.
You're scaring me. It's way worse out there than I imagined.
Oh, yeah, it's a legit war zone, but we are going to get you ready for combat.
What do you think?
Yeah, no, you can't wear wedges. Definitely go with the stiletto heels.
Yeah, but it would make running away so much more difficult.
Yeah, but it would also make a great stabbing weapon.